My name is Blake Hart. I've been working for 6 years at the LPD office in Washington, D.C. I am tired of this low pay job. Now I'm looking for something new.
Hello, my name is Blake Hart. My passion is to enhance talent. I want to know the priorities of the government. He was here in rehab for 160 days. He was claimed he went out. He wasn't in prison. I don't know why he did it.
Thank you for all the information. I'm just going to be here. One more question. What kind of prison is it?
I'm not sure this one.
Hello, Mr. Watson. I'm back out.
Take it over. This is the mission.
Babe, I'm going to enter Lincoln. But I'm glad that you made. Okay. Let's see what we have here. About this guy you killed, what is the drugs?
No.
Did you rob him?
I don't think so. I don't remember.
You gotta help him, mister. Because I'm confused with this. Tell me the truth.
I guess so. The truth is that the day that I walk out of Canton, I went to my cousin's house to eat. You know, but I went into this room and I saw the cabinet open, you know, and there was a motherfucking gun. This gun, I dropped it, sorry. Then walked down the street, saw the pharmacist, and shot him in the fucking.
What is this camp?
Ah! Camp Thief, you say. So, Camp Thief is a, you know, it's a free house, you know.
And how long you were there?
Like 160 days.
So, now you're free?
We can say.
That's all, Mr. Watson. It was a pleasure to interview you.
Good thing,
man. Hello, my name is Max Page, and I'm looking for a lawyer who can help me in this case, and I pay very well. Come to my apartment. I tell you all here.
Who is this?
Fine.
Okay, what do you want?
Okay, I'm coming.
Where do we?
Okay, thanks.
Hello.
Hello.
Look, this case is very serious. If we win this, we're going to be a rich lawyer in the United States and be the king of the world.
I accept the job, but I will pay.
Only in the case, $10 million.